This tournament, it was easier to adapt, I suppose. You know, we had Seb as a standing, amazing player, amazing offlane. I was position 5. I love Seb. I miss him a lot. But I also love Chu. Honestly, I'm just so proud of my team.